This is Sheila. I've arrived at Gloucester Cathedral. I just found out I could have parked for free, but I've just paid £5.40 for just 3 hours. It'd take me 3 hours to look around this place. And I'm short of money. And I bet you've got to pay to get in here as well. I mean, it's worth it, but I've only got, I've got about a quarter of an hour to get back to the car park. Just about get round this bit, I spat. I'm just doing a bit of a scan round at the moment. It's typical though, because I don't know, you see. I was hoping to do park and ride and I would have stayed all day. I would have stayed all day. I'm just doing, I've got to do everything really fast now. It'll have to be another trip. Definitely have to be another trip. This is massive. Look at that. And these pillars and everything. There's a lot to see here. Right, over and out for a minute. This is 27th of May, 2016.